A scroll wheel is kinda meh. Wait, whoa, the Project Ion guy. What is going on, man? Yeah, Jesus fucking Christ, man. Must be the most dumbest team I've seen in a long time, man. To do some mega clips, man. But we might just win it. I don't know how we're winning, man. Never mind. No idea what this weapon is gonna do, man. think it's a wide open book what he's about to do. I'm gonna sit right here now, and then I'm gonna wait for the full reload before I do anything. I'm actually pulling this game back, man. Hello, Rambone. It really is Malakata. Oh my god, he's too far ahead. He's still too far ahead, man. Genshin Impact? I mean, it's a good game, I heard of it, man. But... probably not gonna do it. No, I'm just sitting further back, Rambo, because I'm sitting with my legs up. I'm making sure he's just not sitting here, man. Oh, maybe he's sitting out here, man, and was waiting for me to appear. Actually, I should aim like this. Because if he comes from behind, I will have time to turn around and charge him. Here, I will not have turn around, time enough to turn around and charge him. Maybe I should go a little bit closer up to make sure I spotted. I really think he's in the corner on K0. Or was, at least. K1, yeah. No, I checked K1. Yes. He might have just charged up through that. We stay, we stick it, we stick it. Right, yep. Okay. Well, SU-130 bait worked though. Well, small carry, man. No, so he went straight up afterwards. When we were killing artillers, he went straight up, man. I thought it would go for a bush, man, but all right. And then he sat in A1. Yeah. Look at that, man. That's some medals, man. And it looked like we were losing, man. Dude, my team threw everything, the book in the kitchen sink, at them for pushing around there, man. Well, man, thanks for GG's, man. Yeah, not even 5k, man.